Look here! Look, listen! Appearing offline does not fucking stop.
Fuck that nigga.
Fuck you!
Oh, my lord.
Fuck you!
I cut child pornography off around 12.
Oh my fucking
Whatever,
lord.
I hope your family dies in an automobile wreck.
Nigga.
I did say the age of consent
Fuck
should be
you.
12.
Fuck! I hate my life.
Can't do it, I can't take this shit no more, man.
Hey everybody.
Oh shit, I didn't realize it was that dark.
There you go. Ooh. Have you ever heard of Wings 007? Yes, I've heard of Wings 007. I mean, like, again, like, this is more of like the things, like, I'm streaming because I didn't stream yesterday and I didn't want to stream today. But here I am. I'm like, I'm about to play Diablo 2. I might as well stream it to like the 150 people that'll show up. That's the goal. Right? That's the goal. Yeah, well, I'm a manic depressant. It comes with the territory. You're manic depressant. Being depressed is a way of life. Happy pills don't make you happy. My pills are for anxiety, not depression. What those pills do is they keep me to the point where I don't have panic attacks and things like that. They're not for, like, depression. Give me a second. Somebody's at the door.
I'll be right back.
I'm back, boys. I'm sorry about that. Mr. Peanut got done cutting the grass. I had to tell him, like, oh, I didn't know you were coming. And if you come back tomorrow, I'll give you your money. Because I didn't have time to get his money today. He understood. I'm with the business. Okay, message deleted. Nice. Thank you for catching that, Pete. Try not to delete donations, though. Like, if it's a bad, I'll just ignore it. But, like, if they're willing to donate money to the troll, I usually let it happen. But thank you for protecting me. My wife, who's fucking awesome as hell, got me a pulled pork sandwich today. And I haven't ate it yet. So at some point, we're going to eat our pulled pork sandwich. You have 32 IQ? I doubt that. You wouldn't be able to type with 32 IQ. Like, 32 IQ is somebody that needs, like, an assistant to stay with them at all times. My IQ is actually 116.
What's my IQ? It's like 62 or some shit like that.
But it actually went down from high school, which is, yeah, you know, probably variance on the test itself. Can you please do an online IQ test? No, not right now, man. Not right now. Hey, the letter P. Alright, cool. The letter P. You got a lot of hatred in your heart, bud. Just want you to know that. You guys realize Saddam Hussein's already dead, right? But thank you for the donation. I'm doing well enough. Like, again, like I said before, it's like I've been depressed lately. I've been playing a lot of D2, and I think D2 is one of the reasons I've been depressed. Joey, can you shout out my homie? Nope. I don't know who that is. And that seems like a name where you're trying to set me up. I've been trying to get my wife into this game, but like I've been a piece of shit with her about this game lately, because I've been playing it when I should be spending time with her. And like I've been feeling bad about that lately, because like I don't know, like that's the reason I'm trying to platinum this game and quit it. That's my goal. My goal is to get the platinum and quit. Can I pay you for doing jumping jacks? How many you want me to do? And how much you think you're going to pay me? I would do jumping jacks for money, shit. I ain't got no shame. I got no shame. If I pay you $500, will you go walk 5 miles? How can I prove I walk 5 miles, though? Because I'd walk 5 miles for $500. Shit. It might take me a while, though. Do I still talk to Brandy? No, I don't. Last time I talked to Brandy was a year and a half ago when she made her profile unprivate and people started messing with her. And she asked me if I had talked about her lately and I told her no. Because, like, I honestly haven't talked about her other than in, like, the realm of this. Like, explaining to people that she's not actually a part of my life. She's just one of the mistakes I made trying to open my life up to people. And I need to be more private with things. I just missed that. Let me go look you up. I completely looked at your donation and like a piece of shit ignored it for no reason. Let's see what we got here. Abdul, will you be Michael Jackson for Halloween? Your opinion on Islam and Joey taking... big ups on beating the surgery pimp. I'm going to... There's a reason I ignored your shit. Thank you for the donation, homie. And if you're going to charge back, enjoy your chargeback experience. You should ignore the trolls. I know you hate this, but I really think you going back to people would help you out a lot. I thought about it, Penelope. I've thought about it. I still got a couple weeks to decide if I want to be on the show or not. Hey, CK. Papa Gut analyzes you was extremely fair. He even called you out. He called out an out of context troll clip. The whole. I didn't say grow up and deal with it, though. I said we will deal with it.
What you mad at me for?
What is this kid texting me for? Tell unlimited UAV what it is.
I don't think you're taking my doctor's appointment seriously enough.
Who the hell is Wings of Wendy's?
What do you mean?
I'm really scared about it.
I don't even know what this motherfucker is.
You haven't got bad news yet. There's no reason to worry about it until there's bad news.
You're not even acknowledging it, but you worry about everything else.
And we'll deal with it.
Drone has located a
You're
bomb.
You're gonna be okay. We'll deal with it.
Tell everything's gonna be okay. Like, I will go down on that hill.
I will go down on that hill.
Jesus Christ!
Who's your friend? Oh, do you find me sexy? Oh, look at my titties.
Oh, my titties!
Either subscribe, donate, or get the fuck out.